Kentucky Secretary of State Michael Adams says that he hopes to have recommendations to Governor Andy Beshear on plans for conducting the general election amid the pandemic. Adams indicated it would be difficult to offer absentee balloting to the extent that it was during the primary. That would set up a conflict with the governor. Beshear says he supports no excuse absentee voting for November. The plans should be reviewed sometime next month, and we'll keep an eye on it.